Welcome to Barkercise, helping dog owners provide the best exercise, enrichment, and healthcare for their dogs. The Alaskan Malamute was originally used as a sled-pulling dog. For such a large dog, between 34 to 38 kilograms, they have large amounts of strength, endurance and are very energetic. As a result of their working background, the Malamute has a real willingness to work. Failure to provide them with sufficient exercise can result in boredom and frustration, resulting in potential behavior issues. This can include destructive behavior and chewing, nuisance barking and vocalizing, and even escaping. How much exercise does an Alaskan Malamute need? The Malamute requires a reasonably large amount of exercise on a daily basis. It is recommended that they receive 1 to 2 hours of activity daily, both physical exercise and mental stimulation. There are three main types of exercise and activity you must provide your Alaskan Malamute every day. A daily walk, purposeful activity including strength exercise, and mental stimulation and enrichment. Malamute exercise in hot weather. The Malamute is better suited to cold climates. Avoid exercising them outside when the weather is hot and the sun is blazing down. Allowing them to overheat can result in heat stress or even heat stroke. It is still important that they receive exercise even when the weather is hot. Just take precautions. How far can a Malamute run? The Alaskan Malamute was bred to run and pull sleds of long distances. This means Malamutes can run for long distances at a good pace. If you are wanting to run or jog with your Malamute, be sure to build up the distance over time. Overdoing it before they are conditioned can result in injury. The daily walk. The daily walk is essential for a Malamute not only to release some pent-up energy. The walk allows your Malamute to stimulate the mind with the sights, sounds, and smells they come across. The length of the daily walk should ideally be between 45 to 60 minutes. This can be just once a day, or two walks a day would be better if your schedule allows. Dogs also like routine, so try to schedule the walk for around the same time each day. Daily walks are much better than nothing all week and a big walk at the weekend. If your Malamute has good recall and comes on command, walks at the park off the leash are ideal. Alternatively, you can use a long line to allow them more freedom while maintaining control. You can add extra resistance to the walk by using a weighted vest or dog backpack. It is recommended that no more than 10% of their body weight be added. This is more than sufficient to tire them and strengthen their muscles without overworking them. Other ways of increasing the resistance on the walk are to walk on sand or snow, or include uphill sections in the walk. Having such a large amount of endurance, the Malamute is also an ideal dog to take hiking. Purposeful activity. The daily walk is a crucial component of any dog's daily exercise. In addition to going for walks, it is important to provide other types of purposeful activity and exercise in your Malamute's daily exercise routine. This will aid in burning pent-up energy, providing enrichment, and keeping their muscles strong. Suggested ways to exercise your Malamute include a game of fetch or frisbee, tug of war, and weight pulling. For more exercise ideas for a Malamute, click the link in the description below. Mental stimulation and enrichment. All dogs need an outlet for their minds. If they are not provided the opportunity to challenge their minds, they will come up with their own ways to achieve this. This usually manifests itself in bad behavior such as excessive barking, digging, escaping, and other destructive behaviors. Some ways to provide mental stimulation include puzzle toys, nose games, and environmental enrichment. How much exercise does a Malamute puppy need? The exercise needs of a puppy are quite different from those of an adult dog. With puppies, their bones, muscle, and joints are still growing and developing. Overly strenuous walks are not necessary and in fact, could possibly cause harm. An activity that has high impact on the joints should also be avoided. The best exercise for a young puppy is free play with age-appropriate toys. Socializing with other puppies or friendly adult dogs is a great way to burn some of that puppy energy along with teaching them the social skills they need. As your puppy gets older, you can take them for short informal walks, allowing them to sniff and explore and get used to being on a leash. Puppies under 3 months probably haven't had all their vaccinations, so shouldn't be walked in public. Check with your vet when it is all right to venture out to the park or street. The general rule of thumb for walking a puppy is around 5 minutes for every month of age. For a 4-month-old puppy, a walk of 15 to 20 minutes is enough. Monitor your Malamute puppy on the walk for signs such as lagging behind, lying down, or panting. End the walk if they seem too tired. Mental stimulation is important for puppies and can tire them just as much as physical activity. How much exercise does an older Malamute need? As a dog gets older, they become less active and have lower energy levels. However, it is still important that they remain reasonably active to keep their joints and muscles mobile and to manage their weight. Many dogs develop arthritis as they age. Malamutes can also be prone to hip dysplasia. Exercise for them becomes a balancing act. It is important to keep their joints mobile and manage weight, but too much can make them sore. In summary, the Alaskan Malamute was bred as a working dog to pull sleds over long distances. As a result, they are a strong, energetic dog with bucket loads of stamina. They require 1 to 2 hours a day of exercise and activity. This includes a daily walk of 45 to 60 minutes, other purposeful activity and play, and mental stimulation. Let us know in the comments how much and what types of exercise your Malamute gets. Like and subscribe for more videos on dog exercise, enrichment, and overall healthcare.